Outwit, outplay, outlast.
Survivor's ready.
This season of Australian Survivor All-Stars is giving us all that and more.
I have to win. I deserve that title.
It's time for me to bring this home.
As a fan myself, getting to take a look behind the scenes is a buzz. And first stop is the big man himself, host Jonathan LaPaglia.
So this series, I mean, how's it been different to the last one?
These are all returning players, and a lot of them are, you know, super fans of the show. The minute we've hit the beach, yeah, they've gotten right to it, and there's a lot of big, you know, gameplay going on right out of the gate.
I'm a golden god right now. I'm a golden god.
What have you learned across five seasons?
It's a difficult show. It's a really tough show. It never seems to get easier. It really doesn't.
Would you do it yourself?
Would I do it? Oh, I don't know.
You'd have to get someone else to host it.
Yeah, you know what? You're just about the right size. You'd fit
the t-shirts. We are actually very similarly built.
Very, very similar.
Now it's time to visit the jury villa, the ousted contestants who will decide who takes the title of sole survivor.
Tarzan, mate, yeah. You know that you're in the jury villa. You're allowed to spruce yourself up.
This is my everyday.
You're the only person that looks exactly the same in the shot,
yeah,
as you look when you're out of it.
I know. Unique, isn't it? I kind of blend in. Often in the jungle there, mate, I just disappear. And then I just pop out of nowhere.
Politics is my thing. Survivor has a lot of cunning and backstabbing. How do you reckon the pollies would go?
That's not a good question for me. I don't even know who the Prime Minister is.
I reckon Julia Gillard would go far in the game because she'd probably grind on that many people's gears that everyone would want to sit next to her at the end. So I think she'd have some longevity in the game.
Tony Abbott?
Tony Abbott, I just hope that he would wear a bit more than budgie smugglers at challenges. Otherwise, I might want to just vote him out for that alone.
Who is the Prime Minister?
Scott Morrison.
Oh! Oh, OK, never heard of him, literally. Wouldn't know him from a bar of soap.
I think ScoMo wouldn't last a day. I'd love to go up against him and just destroy his reputation even more. Sorry, that was a bit savage.
All politicians would do well in this game. It's just a game of really making promises and then whether or not they come true or not, it doesn't really matter.
Look, I don't think politicians would last past the first vote.
But you'd vote them off if you had the chance.
Oh, bloody oath.
Like, you and I have obviously got very similar physiques. Do yeah, players like it. Us get targeted for our strength?
Straight away. I mean, 6'5", I went in at 112 kilos. And, yeah, they just look at you straight away and they're like, all right, he's going to be good in challenges. They kind of get you to do the work around camp, start the fire, make the shelter, do the team challenges, and then when it gets down to the individual stuff, they cut you loose.
See, I reckon, and I might be going out on a limb here, but I reckon you're one of these guys that's big but not necessarily strong. Are you up for an arm wrestle?
I've never turned down a challenge. All right. Never turned down a challenge.
Let's go. On three?
Yeah.
OK, one. Are you trying?
A little bit.
Give it all, come on.
He's pretty strong.
You're going to put it all in, I'm just trying to hold on.
I can't get him over. We're at a stalemate.
Are we at a stalemate?
I'll give you a stalemate.
I tell you what, I had to let him off in the end. How hard is it? You know, people watch it at home, super fans, they wonder. Yeah. How hard did you find it?
It is tough. It's a tough game and it's tough emotionally as well. You know, you'll see I shed a lot of tears and I love that part of myself. And what's even tougher is when you get down to the real pointy end, you're now having to vote against people that you don't really want to. And one thing for me, I suppose, is that I didn't have to face that challenge.
They voted against you.
They did, but that's just a reflection of them, isn't it?
At the end of the day, there can only be one winner, unless that winner changes. Again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again.